in front of me I've got JBL Authentics 300. In this video I'll show you how to enable Auto Bluetooth Reconnection. In the beginning, make sure to connect your smartphone with the speaker and now enter JBL One app. Select your speaker and now go to Product Settings. Go to Bluetooth Reconnection and switch this button to enable or disable this function. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.